Welcome back, Jensen. Didn't think we'd see you around here for a while yet.
You know how it goes, Malik. Duty calls.
Don't I know it? I was in my wingsuit halfway to the top of the Renaissance Center when I got the 911. But you? 6 months is a hell of a short time to come back from the dead. You sure you're ready for this?
Only one way to find out.
Roger that. The boss is already on board, arguing with the DPD's tactical response team. They've got the plant surrounded, but Mr. Seraf wants you to go in first. Are you all set here? Because the sooner we take off, the better it will be for everyone.
I'm ready.
Great. Then let's get airborne.
I told Farida to put us down on a roof. I don't want the crowd seeing you go in.
Fine. As long as she pulls you out the minute I'm gone. So what am I looking at here? Who are these guys?
Pro-human purists, or so they say. The same purists who've been firebombing limb clinics all over the country.
You buy that?
Nah, I don't think it's a coincidence they hit us today, only hours after we moved the Typhoon in for assembly line factory.
The Typhoon? Megan's team was testing it the day that bastard... Who's on point for these guys?
Adam, I know you and Megan were once...
Who is on point for these guys?
Goes by the name of Sanders. That's him, there. He's an augmented Adam, so he can't be one of the mercs who attacked us, but he did know exactly how to get inside our plant.
All right, so how do you want me to handle this?
First priority is the Typhoon. I'm keeping SWAT out until you've secured it. As far as rules of engagement go, I'll defer to you. Lethal or non-lethal?
I'm not looking to start a firefight in there, just neutralize them.
Okay. But just make sure those bastards don't wake up and warn their friends. You remember what it's like in there? A lot of tight enclosed hallways. But the labs themselves are pretty open. High ceilings. So, do you want something you can use from a distance? Or up close?
The closer the better, I think. That way I'll be sure they stay down.
You got it. The Typhoon should be in the factoring labs. But Pritchard will tell you more as you go in. I've got him running comms.
Terrific. Anything else?
Keep your eyes open for hostages. Free them if you can, but the Typhoon is your number one priority. We developed it for the alphabet agencies. And if we don't deliver it to them intact and still a secret, well... I'm sure you'll get the job done right.
Gentlemen, prepare for landing.
Tell me you're the guy we've been twiddling our thumbs waiting for.
SI Security. Name's Jensen.
Jensen? Yeah. I thought I recognized you. Used to be on team...
Things change.
Not always for the better. Feel like getting in there and doing whatever it is your boss wants you to do? Because maybe then we can do our job.
You look pretty dug in up here. What's the React team plan?
We got Alpha as point and Bravo as wing, both standing by to breach the target. We're coordinating from here, but until your boss gives us the go-ahead, we're just holding our dicks.
Realistically, how much time do I have before any shooting starts?
According to protocol, none. According to your lawyers, the sooner you get in there, the sooner we can hose this powder keg down and call it a day.
We've got people inside. Any idea where I should look for them?
Yeah. Your plant manager, Josie Thorpe, managed to slip a call out before someone snatched her cell. She said the hostages are being held in an office near the assembly labs.
Makes sense. The workers were setting up for a production run, so they'd have been concentrated there.
You know more about that than I would. Anything else?
Intel on these purists. How much you got?
How much you want?
How many am I looking at down there?
Hard to say. We've spotted three in the courtyard, maybe half a dozen inside. But that's a sketchy estimate at best, since we seem to be getting a loop playback off your intellicams.
That shouldn't be possible. I told Seraph to make sure Pritchard overhauled the system.
Well, someone inside must be tech-savvy, because all we're seeing is a loop. For all we know, there could be 5, 10, or 3 dozen perps in there.
They communicate any demands yet?
Not yet, but I get the feeling they're not that organized. Most of the guys I've seen look like street bangers and thugs.
I think I've heard enough.
You sure? Wouldn't want to make your boss unhappy.
I got it from here. Sit tight. Wait for Seraph's signal.
Like we got a choice.
Jensen, it's me, Pritchard. Where are you?
On a roof overlooking the plant.
Good. Your point of entry should be through shipping and receiving.
Should be, Francis. The hell does that mean?
We have an employee entrance there, heavily guarded by purists, no doubt. So, if you're not a fan of the frontal assault, I suppose you could try accessing the building's roof.
Everything seems under control. No sign of SWAT. No sign of anyone.
Richard, I'm in. The door worked just fine.
I'm happy for you. The Typhoon is in the factoring labs. There's an elevator just past the assembly labs that will take you to it.
Got it.
Hey, get him! I got your back! Thank you.
Anybody seen D-Rag?
Probably smoking a cigarette. Why?
He shouldn't be wandering off like that. Zeke wants us all on full alert.
What for? The popos ain't coming in here. Not while we's holding all the cards.
No shit. You see Zeke when that hands are ever sneaked up? Never see no one twitch that fast. He's gonna get us out of this.
Not if those popos catch us blazing. So split up.
Talk to the people who work on the floors of the manufacturing plants of these biotech cores. Listen, I don't blame you. I don't hate you because you work at Isolay or Serum Industries or wherever the fuck you...
When you see what we find in here, then you'll know. You'll all finally listen.
Goddamn!
Thank you.
Jensen, I just tried to unlock the assembly lab door, but my override codes aren't working. Someone's changed the protocols.
What? Didn't you plug the...
I'm on it. But until I find this particular breach and fix it, you'll have to hack the door manually. Pritchard out.
Access granted.
Christ, you killed him, man!
He asked for it. He kept calling me a bigot.
No way, no way! I am not going to prison for this!
Hate to tell you this, Trev, but once that bomb goes off, this guy won't be the last skinner in here who buys it.
Shut up, J-Ro. Trevor, you gotta calm down. Help me find something to cover him up with.
I'm telling you, man, these Panzer lovers deserve what's coming to them.
You see that?
See anything?
You see that?
See anything?
You son of a bitch! You see that?
See anything?
You want the Z again?
Nothing here.
Get out of here!
Oh, just stand there!
Save us!
Hurry! Where's the bomb squad?
Get us out of here!
Oh, just stand there!
Access granted. Automated dispersal device deactivated. Countdown terminated. Have a nice day.
Richard, get word to Seraph. I found the hostages.
I'm relaying good news, I hope.
They're safe. And they're staying put. SWAT will have to expo them as soon as I've got the prototype.
I'll tell Seraph, but don't take too long.
Listen up. I need you all to stay calm, keep your voices down, and wait here for SWAT. The plant's not clear yet.
Not clear? But those terrorists, they've got my wife!
Your wife?
She's the manager here. Josie Thorpe. They said they needed her to open the administration building. They were looking for evidence of some kind. Please, I haven't seen her since. You have to find her.
I'll do my best. But right now, I need you all to stay here and wait for the police. Can you do that?
Yes, of course. But please, hurry.
You said they were looking for evidence? What kind of evidence?
I don't know. They're purists. They think the body is sacred and shouldn't be tampered with. They probably want something that will implicate us in moral wrong.
Did they know about the typhoon?
It's a top secret contract. How could they? Please, I don't think they expected anyone would be working today. And now that they're backed in...
What is it now? I knew someone was here!
Thank you.
Someone hit the alarm!
But sources tell me that a militant group of Back now to that breaking news coming out of Detroit. Police are still not saying much about the situation, but sources tell me that a militant group of pro-human activists have Three workers have been taken hostage, and the entire city holds its collective breath. I doubt I need to remind you folks that this is the second time the biotechnology firm has been attacked. The first time, 6 months ago, on the eve of controversial hearings set to scrutinize the company's research. With those hearings permanently on hold, many are now wondering if something else may be...
Access granted.
Fuckers are lying to us, I guess. Just like Zeke said.
I hope Zeke knows what he's doing.
Me too, man. Me too.
Thank you.
Access granted.
Step away from the console. Now! Help me! Son of a bitch! Pritchard, you still there?
Where else would I be?
Patch me to Seraph, now.
Adam, it's David. You got the Typhoon?
Yeah, but you were right about there being something more behind this. Because I've also got a dead purist in here with some pretty interesting cerebral implants.
Touch him. We'll need an expert to recover his neural hub, in case it's booby-trapped.
Copy that. What about Sanders?
SWAT's pressure me to let them off the leash. Find him before they do, and deal with them.
Someone's
dead. I knew someone was here.
Technology firm has been attacked. The first time, 6 months ago, on the eve of controversial hearings set to scrutinize the company's research. With those hearings permanently on hold, many are now wondering if something else may be going on. Is David Seraph hiding something? For tonight, this is Eliza Kassan reporting to you live from Pikus. Back now to that breaking news coming out of Detroit. Police are still not saying much about the situation, but sources tell me that a militant group of pro-human activists have raided a Seraph Industries plant.
I think it came from around here. Imagining shit.
nothing. I would have found him if someone was here.
Access granted. Access granted. Access denied. Access granted. Access denied. Access granted. Access denied. Thank you. Access granted. Access granted. Access granted.
Thank you.
Access granted.
Don't lie to me! I don't want to hurt you. You're a civilian. But I will if you don't give me a choice.
If you didn't want to hurt anyone, you should have stayed home tonight.
Oh, look! Seraph's attack dog! You're here to clean up before the police bust in?
He thinks we're breaking the law.
Shut up! All you body polluters break laws. You're all the same!
You're gonna have a hard time convincing people you're any different once they hear you had an AUG on your team.
What?
I found your attack dog in the factoring labs, trying to cut through security with his implanted hackware.
Nice try, Cholo. But I would never let one of you freaks on my crew.
Ah!
Back off, Hunter! I got business to take care of, understand? If what you say is true, and I'm not saying it is, we're here. But I gotta check things out. So, mia la vieja, we're leaving.
Take it easy. I've got as much interest in finding out who's behind this as you do. I won't stop you.
What are you doing? No! No!
Quiet, puta! Don't make the man do nothing stupid. You just stay back, and we'll all be fine, Cholo.
Police! Stop right there!
Lie to me.
You know I can't let you go with her.
Stand down, Hanser. I told you, stand down or this bitch is dead.
Bullshit. You're bigger than that. You don't kill civilians.
Damn right. I'm a decorated vet, and I won't be jerked around. I need to find out who's behind this, and right now the boss lady is my only ticket out of here.
Listen to me. Whatever's going on, it's big. You've got a better chance of getting to the bottom of it if you work with me. But I can't do a thing until you let her go.
Are you stupid? I don't work with AUGs. God, you must think I'm some kind of moron. And who can blame you? Because it's exactly what I must look like to everyone right now. Trapped in here by the cops, and my only option is to take a hostage. How screwed up is that?
You got a lot of nerve insulting me, considering your success rate today. You were played for a fool. You led your people into a trap, and now you're on the verge of getting yourself killed.
unless you let her go.
Did I ask for your opinion just now? I can't listen to you. You're as bad as the cops. They plan on shooting me the minute I walk out that door. I got nothing. I'm screwed.
The only thing the cops are focused on right now is the safety of the civilians. Same as you. You've risked your life to do what's best for other people. You're not some drive-by banger.
You're right. I'm not. You know what? We're done talking. The puto who tricked my brother thought he had his beat, but we are so much tougher than he counted on. I'm gonna go find him and anybody else who helped him. And when I do, they're gonna see the angel of vengeance in action, baby.
Listen, the hacker's plan was for you to die. He knew there would be civilians here tonight. He thought of everything. He used your brother because he knew you would trust him. That's how well he knows you. He expected you to take a hostage, just like he knew the cops would kill you for it.
You're right. Damn! You know, he even asked me once about hostages. I told him I would if I had to. I thought I had to here, but I can't afford to, can I? Go on, get out of here. You're free to go. I did what you wanted, so let me go. I got Blade here too, I see.
I've got as much interest in finding out who's really behind this as you do, Cabrone.
Yeah, well, maybe I'll owe you one. But I promise you this, someone's gonna pay.
I'll look over there.
Adam! Dale's gone. Adam, what's happening? What's your situation? Adam!
Sanders is gone, boss. But I'm pretty sure he's just a dupe. Somebody else set this up.
Damn it. Okay, I want you back here now. The admin building has a rooftop terrace. Meet Farida on it.
Copy. Jensen out. Are you all right?
I'm fine. I'm fine.
Don't worry, there's...
Oh, thank God.
Yeah, I expect Pritchard's doing the same.
Thank you, Mr. J...
Access granted.
My wife, is she all right?
She's fine.
I don't know what to say. You're a true...
There's no need for that.
Don't be modest.
You made a lot of people happy tonight, Jensen. And not just the...
It's what they pay me for.
No. They pay you to put corporate...
Megan? What are you talking about, Malik?
Before you were hired. She said the papers were lying about Mexican Town. That you weren't fired from the force. You quit when you realized Protect and Serve had...
Yeah, get me out of here, Malik.
Your wish is my command. Climb in. New orders just in, Jensen. The boss wants Pritchard to examine the Typhoon ASAP.
Copy that. Thanks for the lift.
No problem. Hey, and, Jensen.
Thanks.
So, how's it feel?
Excuse me?
Don't take it the wrong way.
You're right. I didn't choose to get augmented. And I still don't know if I would have if given the choice.
Dr. Reed said you'd take to them. Said it was in your...
I didn't peg you for the type who gets caught up in metaphysical debates.
I'm not. I told you myself, I've got neuro enhancements. I'm just saying the choices we do get to make inevitably...
Yeah. Tell that to the bastard who did...
I hear you. And you know what? You're not the only person.
Actually, there is something.
Fine. Ask away.
I've been thinking about why they attacked.
Isn't it obvious? They didn't want us going to Washington.
No, that was just timing.
I don't think so, Jensen. They took out her whole team.
We're burned to a crisp. I know.
The only reason you weren't caught in the fire was...
So the whole attack was just a destroy...
Sure looks that way. Mr. Seraph is hoping to reconstruct it, but it may take months. If he can keep us...
You were there that night.
That it was chaos. First, everybody figured there'd been some kind of...
They were gone.
Whoever they were, they were...
I'm gonna find them, Malik.
I believe you. And just so you know, when you do, I've got your back.
I appreciate that, Malik, but right now...
You've got to get the Typhoon into the tech lab, right. See you later, then. Oh, and Jensen, the boss wants a face-to-face debrief in his office once it's secure.
Roger that. Good night, Malik.